Just checking her out or what?
Oh no, I'm full, I'm fine.
So, would you consider this the end of the road?
Yep.
Damn it, stymied again.
I sure would.
A haunting black and white photograph. And as I opened the door, would you look under me? Would I die peacefully? Or would you just make me laugh?
Here in the deserts. They used to be everywhere.
He doesn't have a number. Most of the ones I've seen have a number on their shell.
Really?
Because the Park Service tracks them.
Hey, little guy. Wonder if he's thirsty, should we come?
You know, one of the reasons.
Motorcycles hit.
Well, no, it's just how docile they are. You know, that's why they're in danger. Is basically they, you know, he's just sitting here looking at us like, so, you're not gonna kill me, are you?
No, we're not gonna kill you, little bud. People take them, you know.
It's filming. Don't worry about it. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Well, look, they closed all the way up. Look at that. Huh. Hope nobody runs them over. Can you take them off the trail or something?
Sure, go for it.
Locked up in there tighter now. Ooh, kind of smells a little. Little guy. He's not that old.
He's pretty heavy. And I think it takes them, you know, he could be 30, 40 years old.
Wow.
Who knows? I think they'll have to be 100, 100 and so.
Yeah,
I'm going to put him off the road and let him sun here out of the way of the four wheel drives and guys like us on motorcycles.
It's like they're not down kayak.
Here we are somewhere on the outskirts of Joshua Tree in a Octillo garden patch. A shy little desert tortoise. There's Dewey.
There's that road that.
There's the bikes.
Looks pretty steep though toward the end too. Look at it.
That's the road we were trying to get up and over. No cell. Too hardcore.
Yeah, if we were riding.
Jumping Cholla cactus.
If we were riding 125s or 250s, we could do that no problem, probably, you know. Did he pop out yet?
No, he